All right, here we go. 2019 Donruss Diamond Kings Baseball 12-box case break number 2. These are your teams. Thank you, everybody that joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. $51.75 presale. No, you didn't. He doesn't have any. Come on. Why are you messing with us? There will be a recap at the end. Tubers. Were they Nike or Reebok? Under Armour? Ruse? Sperry's? ITZ? PF flyers. Who couldn't? Not the grocery store stuff, the actual restaurant. Stuff is the bomb. Nice. That sounds delicious. Ah. That used to be my go-to. Skyline. I don't understand. What is Skyline? Is it like a brand? Like a special kind of chili or something? Oh, okay. Gotcha. The pound of shredded cheese. You can't put chili on spaghetti, then it's not spaghetti. We had some Argentinian steak for dinner. It was delicious. My wife made it. If that were true, they would call them spaghetti noodles, but they became into a brand like Kleenex, which is not actually a thing, but a brand. Spaghetti owns the pasta market. What's a Coney's? So basically, you just take anything and throw chili and a pound of cheese on it, and you're good to go, right? How do you take your lucky charm, sir? Throw some chili and a Parmesan on that, please. And 2% milk. Just make it, and then it will exist. Tell us all about it. If it's good, try to remember how you did it. Or document your journey for us. Maybe you'll turn us all into lobster chili fans. I feel like you're staring at their menu right now. Why would they pinch hit? Why would they put him in to pinch hit? That's like the worst idea ever. Send him down to double A. Care how much he's making. What's the fucking point? He can't hit the ball. You're still gonna pay him to not hit the ball, but he might get better. Send him down. What's up, Griswold? How are you? I'm awesome, man. Thank you. That's a lot of cards, man. What else is breaking tonight? Court Kings, if we can get the filler full. It's only $34. It's pretty good. 8 spots left in the filler, which essentially fills the break because there's only one team left. We could do hockey also, but there's a little bit more left than that one. Thank you. come back, man. Don't worry.
You'll stay hurt forever.
The Cavs are not in the filler. The Cavs are standalone. Everything else is in the filler. The Cavs are the only team left available to buy. Everything else is in the filler, which is just a random for like 10 teams. So Eli had two tonight. Eloy. $4.48. It's not a bad poke. All right, here we go. Actually, I forgot. Ryan O'Hearn. Nolan Ryan. Ponce de Leon. Bob Gibson, Frank Thomas. Max Muncy, Jersey, Dodgers. Carl. Lefty Williams, 25 out of 25. Albert Pujols. Vlad. Rowdy Tellez. Nolan Arenado. Ryan McMahon to 99. Variations have gray backs. Mike Trout. Trevor Story. Artist proof. Kleber. Aaron Nola. Little Mac. Still bigger than you are. Eddie Murray, Bat Kings, Orioles, Mark B. Center guard. Aaron Judge, Warren Spahn. Paul Goldschmidt. Clint Frazier, dual patch, /25 for the Yankees. Poppy with the Yankees. How do you pronounce this guy's name? Kikuchi? Gotta watch one of his games. Joey Votto. Bregman. Nick Williams. Dual pinstripe. Phillies. Keith. Chris Bryant, Bet Kings. Cubbies. Ryan Barucci, Randy Johnson. Vlad Guerrero. Chris Bryant and Tom Seaver. Urias, George Brett, Jeff McNeil, New York Mets. Frank Thomas, Jersey Kings. Jonathan Davis, Randy Johnson, Jacob Nix. Harvey Kuehn, 23 out of 25. The black part looks kind of significant. Like vinyl-ish, patchy. They didn't have patches. They did, but not what we'd think of them. Luis Ortiz for the Orioles. Mark B. Harvey Kuhn. Kuhn? Anyway, he played for Detroit. Jake Cave, Minnesota, Fool with the Twins, Ichiro. Albert Pujols. Juan Soto, Mathewson, Santana, Ken Griffey Jr. I love this card. Jake Cave. Framber Valdez, Houston, 21 out of 25. Vlad Jr., Mike Trout, Brooks Robinson, Luis Severino, Kershaw, Fernando Tatis Jr. for the Padres. Carl. Boom. It's more Padre action next week in Bowman. That'll be a bigger boom. Boisterous. Not like when we hit Wander in every case. Wander, Wander, Wander. Dontrell Willis. Aaron Judge, maybe. There we go. Aaron Judge. Very staticky Forrest Whitley. Mookie Betts, Alex Bregman, Kyle Tucker, boom, Tatis and Tucker. Randy Johnson, artist proof. Chance Adams. Chris Bryant, Alex Bregman, David Ortiz, boom, David Ortiz, Mark B, there you go, brother. Gleyber Torres, Jersey Kings, Yankees. Reese McGuire for Toronto. Mike Trout. Last box. Well, you got a banger. Josh James. Mookie Betts. Hold up. Looks a lot like Aaron Judge. Tuki Toussaint for the Braves. George Brett, Retro 1983 Diamond King Material Signature, card number 20 for the Royals. Kip, sick. Dale Murphy we had last night was awesome. Hey, a little downtown sauce, Javier Baez. I know they did those in this. It's not the chromium version. Pretty cool, though. And, you know, he's like a boss. Roberto Clemente, Javier Baez. Brad Keller, Royals /25. Alrighty. Let's recap it. All right, here we go. Don't get too many numbered parallels out of this stuff, but we got one. Lefty Williams, 25 of 25. Got the downtown. Javier Baez. Reese McGuire for the Blue Jays. Tuki Toussaint for the Braves, to 99. Kyle Tucker, Astros. Fernando Tatis Jr. Jeff McNeil, Mets. Ryan McMahon, Rockies. Retro 1983 Diamond King Material Signature Card Number 20, George Brett. Kansas City. Very nice. Some Pietches. Brad Keller to 25. Valdez to 25. Clint Frazier to 25. Harvey Kuhn to 25. He's my arch nemesis. Chance Adams. David Ortiz. One surprisingly not numbered. Gleyber Torres. Josh James. Aaron Judge. Jake Cave. Harvey Kuhn. Nick Williams, Chris Bryant, Frank Thomas, Luis Ortiz Auto, Max Muncy, and Eddie Murray. That's it. That's it on this one. Thank you guys. Appreciate it.